I think it's a bunch of garbage.
So you doubt there's a stone owl, and you doubt that they...
Well, I wouldn't doubt there's a stone owl. Maybe there's a stone owl, but I wouldn't think that that's kind of... You know, rumors just... It's rumors, you know, what the word implies, pretty much.
Just a conspiracy.
Yeah, it's just a bunch of hearsay.
Pure conspiracy theory.
Whatever.
Well,
first off, how long you lived around here?
Approximately on and off, 32 years.
Oh, really? So most of your life?
Mm-hmm.
What have you heard about the Bohemian Grove?
It's where all of the, like, FBI and... you're talking about the Bohemian Grove. It's like the, quote-unquote, elite and presidential retreat.
Have you heard about the rituals that go on there?
No, I haven't. The people who have more money than the rest of us in the world are a bit different. They're stingy. They want to hoard it all for themselves. And they think they're going to go to heaven. They're not. Because they don't know how to provide or do as Jesus told them to.
What would you say if I told you that they sacrifice a human in effigy before a giant 45 to 50 foot stone owl?
I would say that's probably why they're going to hell.
Really?
Sure.
Have you ever heard about that?
Mm-mm.
You lived here your whole life?
Mm-hmm.
Where were you born?
San Francisco.
It's a beautiful town. Oh, of course, we've got great. the Grove just about 10 miles down the road. Have you talked to people that work there?
No, I haven't. They're kind of... I don't really know anybody that works down there.
Yeah.
Tell you the truth. Yeah. I know people that have gone down there. A couple years ago when Schwarzkopf and Colin Powell, they were all down there doing big presentational speeches and whatnot. I've heard about that. But, you know, and presidents that have gone there for the retreats and whatnot. And I've heard it's also a quote unquote elite men's club only. Women haven't been able to or allowed to work there except for in the past few years, which they're only kept in the parking lot. They're valet parkers. That's the only job women can have there. Is whatever goes on in there.
What if I told you that it's true that they burn a human being in effigy to a giant owl god and they start worshiping the owl and talking about how it gives them power? What do you think about that?
I would say they are in grand delusion, and they need to give some of their money away.
So you think they're on a power trip?
Totally.
But what is this burning a person? This is ancient. Did you know that thousands of years ago, different societies would have large metal hollow owls that would throw children into them?
I would say they're quite satanic. Or... on another level, if you will, more demented. Very, very sick.
But these people, we're talking about billions, and then we're talking about governmental control. Is it bad to have something that's secret, elite, and pagan at the same time?
Yeah. It feels like Satan's building his cult. Satan's building his army.